What's going on YouTube? Pistol Pete here with another quick review and update actually on my Mega Preacher. So if you guys always wonder too, I gotta stop real quick. Are you guys wondering what that noise is every time I do a video and you can hear my dog? Sounds like he's going crazy. Let me just show you what my dog's doing over here. So, if you think my dog's getting tortured, no, he's just playing with his bowling ball over here. That's his favorite pastime, is playing with his bowling ball. So just so everyone knows, when you hear that dog sound like he's going crazy in the background, that's what you're seeing. All right, back to the update on my Mega Preacher here.
Just you guys.
Okay, so after banging it around and stuff yesterday, well, you guys saw the video. I cleaned it up and I cleaned everything up, and I did notice there was a slight wave in the bend, a little bit of a wave. I don't know if you guys can see that. Slight right there. There's a little bit of a wave in the blade. Now, mind you, I do not blame the Kukri House. I don't think this is 100% on me. I asked them to make this paper cutting sharp, and they give disclaimers saying how, you know, they don't recommend that, especially if you're gonna hit it against wood. You know, obviously just, you know, obviously you make, to make it super sharp, you gotta thin the edge down, right? So duh, you gotta make it super thin, which is gonna make it more chance of it warping a little bit or something like that. So that's what happened right here. I mean, I could fix it. It's not a big deal. It's just right at the edge right there. I mean, I don't know if you guys can see that right there. Now, it's very noticeable, very, very noticeable. But to be an honest reviewer, I gotta let you guys know, right, what's going on. So just a little disclaimer, if you're gonna be hitting this, and that you saw in the video, I was hitting it against really hard old wood. I think that's where it did it. When I was slamming down on that really hard old wood with this razor sharp freaking edge here. I mean, it's still freaking awesome nice. I love it. I have nothing bad to say. That said, again, that was my bad for asking to make it paper cutting sharp. So just let you guys know, if you do request paper cutting sharp and they give you that disclaimer that it does thin the blade and you can damage it, you can. And still, in my opinion, that's still a fucking strong knife. It's still a strong ass knife. I mean, I was hitting this hard against stuff yesterday, and even after the video I was still hitting stuff with it. When I went to clean it off, I noticed, like I said, a slight right there, a slight little bow right there. I mean, you can't, obviously you're not gonna be able to probably pick that up in the video, but just a slight bow right there. I mean, if I wanted to, I could probably straighten that out, grind it down, or even just straighten it out in the vise probably. But it's, I mean, it's minor for is what I was doing with this. So something like this, again, I was kind of dumb of me anyways to request razor sharp. I should have, or paper cutting sharp, I should have just left it how it is. I mean, this is a banger, right? This is meant to break wood. This isn't a knife you're going to want. I mean, if you're going to get like the Camp Master or something like that, maybe you want a real sharp, or, you know, the one of the D-Bat's smaller knives. But this big one I got, and especially when you get them big like this, you don't need a razor paper cutting sharp. So just letting you guys know what it is. After I cleaned it up, I did see that. But again, my bad for requesting it like that, especially something like this is gonna hammer through. So all right, guys, coming up, I'll probably do a review on Gil Hibbins Rambo 3 knife. I hear a lot of, those are a lot of bad reviews on that one, right? So we'll see how it does. You know, like I said, that one does have a stick tang and things like that. So I'm gonna bring it out here and we'll test that out next. All right, till next knife.